Hey everybody, this is Pastor Trevor. As you know, this past weekend, we took up an offering to help Mount Vernon Missionary Baptist Church in Holt Summit rebuild after they were vandalized after Thanksgiving, and it's going to take some time to rebuild. And so this weekend, I'm so grateful. I'm thankful for all of you. We raised $5,299 to help them rebuild. Yes, we will find that extra dollar to make it an even $5,300 for sure. And we also know there's a couple other gifts that are going to be coming in over the next couple of weeks as well. And so if you haven't had a chance to give, you are more than welcome to do so. You can do it on the app, you can do it online, you can send us a check. Just make sure to mark it as Mount Vernon, and we will add that to the pot, and we will send that to them. So thank you for your incredible generosity. Thank you for being in solidarity with our fellow brothers and sisters in Christ. I'm really glad and proud to be your pastor. Thank you all so very much. I'll see you soon.